Panama City Beach police are investigating after a four-year-old fell from a balcony on the third floor. This happened at around 4:30 Saturday morning at Lake Town Wharf Resort. According to reports, the child was found by someone going to the gym. The child's family was apparently visiting the area from Georgia.